Hello, dear friends. I continue to teach Latvian lesson. Again, the nouns with ending shanas continue. Sometimes the parallel forms on shan and e are used. For example, izpildīšana is the same izpild, accomplishment. Izstrādāšana, izstrāde, the production, the same. Apkurināšana, apkure, šana, e, the same, is heating. And the last one is izveidošana, izveide, is the same, šana and e, the same means educations, education, creature, forming. So, shana and with shana and with e endings means the same. Thanks for watching. It's my show. Give me thumbs ups and subscribe to my channel. Learn Latvian language grammar. Okay, goodbye.